Okay. Enough BS. Enough playing around. And we died. I have no pulses. Nothing.
Fill my pouch with these later.
Prism boom.
Sure, that's the passage Lauren's contract mentioned. I should make sure I have my facts straight. Give the contract a quick read. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Lauren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. I should rest up. Wait for the convoy.
Yeah, I hear you say wait for the convoy.
That should help.
I have enough resources for it. Okay, so I can make 3 potions. So we're setting up an ambush, which I do not know I'm doing right.
Convoy. It's here.
I'm sorry, I'm legally blind. Where's the convoy? Ooh. No. But that's one down. How many more?
Lauren's contract said they'd set up traps along the passage. Might as well use them. Careful now.
That's kind of funny, but...
I should salvage what I can and leave the plating for Laren's crew.
Huh?
There's plenty of salvage for me.
I am mighty broke for 500 shards. Not enough. Alright, so now I need to do is just head back to contract. Alright. Where's my rod? disturbing it. I want my lick back. Get the contract, my guy. Huh?
I took down that shell walker for you.
Vonda, Rendor, we got a pickup. For our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of shell walker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts.
Really?
What do you say?
Scavenger, Laurentilla. I'll go for Scavenger. I'll fight.
Tell me more
things.
About these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, Scrabber Jaws are powerful. I could use them to armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
What do you got for a trade? I know I'm poor and broke right now. Yikes. Ah, resources. Ah? Hearts? Alright. Yeah, there's
a good place to come
back and grab some trade.
I know I can make the perfect armor. Just the right armor.
Alright, so the next contract.
I want to read through these contracts when I get the chance.
Oh, final contract about la 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 la. Hunter with your tree along and tune from the designated. Pack of century sponsors. The subject recommends shooting out the antenna before being spotted. Failure to do so result in more machines being called.
See what I'm getting into.
So the closest one is this one. Get off the antenna. Level 11, level 9. Okay, since they're up there, another funnel jaw out of nowhere.
This one's gonna have extra.
That was a wildlife out here, though. So I need to collect wildlife to expand my pouch. I think the hardest thing I'm gonna get is the freaking bird.
soon enough.
So short, how far am I? 300. Okay, so I gotta find my way around there. Say no more, I'm going. I'm sorry, I lost it. Where's my boar?
Stash this away for later.
Alright, then, so next. There's a Tallneck right here, so I want to head there to it. All the first parades, only the Christmas parade.
I want to read through these contracts when I get the chance. See what I'm getting into.
I'm gonna put it out. What was that? That's gonna be my first call. Okay, I did that. But you won't go? Fine. I'm going and being off.
That sound. The tunnel must be close by. Overriding it should give me data on the surrounding area.
No other idea, I'm not gonna show you. Okay, I see. There go, Tony.
Like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough. That machine could swoop down on me if I'm not careful.
Shit. I still didn't get my goat. Where's my goat? Where's my goat? To explore history, radio, astronomy, and learn what it looks like to see through the eyes of our state arts telescope. Our new paranormic hollow experiment. I'll come back to this later. Right.
Can't climb any higher, but looks like this thing can move. I can figure out a way to turn the power box on. Might be able to move things around and find a way up.
Well, that was crap. Brother just bit my head off because he found my little dishes protocol. Who cares what he thinks? The tourists love it. Every dish aligned one after the other. Playing the design note over the alarm speaker. All perfectly pasted. Music is math at all. Scientists who don't appreciate the transcendent of musical scale should have their PhD revolt, if you ask me. Well, let's start at the beginning. A very good place to start. I'll go check Doe and Ray. They've been sluggish lately. You might have to clean the alignment rotor again. There you are. Always look around.
Power cell. Disconnected from the main power line. This should get that generator below the dish going.
Well, I should just throw it down basically.
There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Check that console I found earlier.
Yeah, I'm too quick to like.
Let's see what this thing does.
It's getting nighttime and I see a fight.
I should be able to get to that Tallneck now. Just find the right spot. Looks like I might need to glide onto the Tallneck. Just gotta time it right.
Come on. Playing song, so that's a city. That's a settlement. Okay. Fire camp. No center. But right now, we got my eye was a curious fight. Where is it? No, just for old sake. I could just drop it there. Oh, love it. That the shock's still in the game. Nice. What is this over here? Guys, people are fighting.
Looks like those three are in trouble.
Stay with the harvest.
The garden fire is
too bad. It's three against one. We need this food. We can't let this thing stop us.
I'm not planning on having anyone very much use just yet.
Hey, got some nice parts from it. Got you. Got you. Oh, there we
go. That's right. Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Utaru are in your debt.
Utaru?
I am Dain.
You're saying that's a whole harvest.
The red light you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
So this is Utaru territory?
It is. Our home plain song lies just down the road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them will be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we see, we also sow.
Thank you.
That's gratitude.
You should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
In your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the northern dish. Dian's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can.
All right. Spider camp. Another one.